dozens of local school bus drivers running red lights. Only Action News Jax can show you video of the drivers caught in the act. Our months-long investigation uncovered Duval County school buses running lights at intersections all over town.
Action News Jax Michael Yoshida has been going through the videos. He's live on the south side. And Michael, after finding nearly 40 incidents in the last 3 years, you went to the district for answers.
John, a representative with the district tells me they take any violation seriously, and that one bus running a red light is one too many. Now, we uncovered dozens of incidents, and through a public records request, we got access to red light camera video from cameras like you see right there showing incidents across town.
It's something no parent wants to see, a school bus running a red light.
That scares me.
A two-month-long Action News Jax exclusive investigation. We obtained a list of 38 incidents where a Duval County bus contractor was given notice, a violation for running a red light. We then got video of 12 of those incidents. Wednesday, I showed the videos to parents.
Wow.
Alicia Ware has 4 kids that ride the bus.
You think twice if your kids are safe or not.
In one of the videos, you see a bus run a red light while turning. It then hits the brakes when the car in front of it slows down. And in this video, about 2 seconds after the light turned red, you see a bus drive right through the intersection.
I hope they're checking driving records over the people that are driving our kids to school.
A representative with the Duval County School District tells me all driving violations for bus operators appear on a weekly report. And one driver running a red light is one too many.
A school bus running a red light is, I don't care what anybody says, that's crazy.
Going through the school bus safe driver plan, I found out red light violations result in a 4-point assessment. And if a bus driver gets too many points, they can be suspended or have their certification revoked.
There shouldn't ever be a time where you should feel rushed because that minute or that second could be someone's life.
And we've posted exclusive video of the violations and a response from the district on our website, actionnewsjax.com. We did reach out to the bus companies listed for violations that happened this year. We are still waiting to hear back. That is First Student, Student Transportation of America, and the Bernie Bus Company. Reporting live on the south side, Michael Yoshida, CBS 47, Action News Jax.
And if caught running a red light, it's up to either the bus contractor or the driver to pay the fine.